Hi everybody, I'm Katarina, co-founder of Voltera, and I am here in beautiful sunny California today on the Stanford campus to come and visit Professor Bao's research group. Now this is a very impressive research group that's doing amazing work in the field of alternative electronics. So things like flexible electronics, electronics that are biocompatible and can interact with the body, wearable tech.
My name is Jaemin Kim, and I'm working as a postdoctoral researcher in Jaemin Bao's lab. I'm currently working on fabricating robotic skin, which is stretchable.
I'm Naoji Matsuhisa. I'm doing a postdoc in Professor Bao's group at Stanford University. I'm working on the stretchable sensors for the next generation wearable devices. We really want to get the vital information from all over the body. So even if the doctor is not there, we can keep monitoring very precise healthcare information.
Robotic skin should have a lot of sensors like to mimic our human skin's function, like pressure sensor, strain sensor, temperature sensor, and torsional sensor. I have to interconnect all those sensors to the rigid electronics. That interconnection should be stretchable, so I use V1 printer to print stretchable conductor to interconnect all those parts.
We have to change the design based on the experiment. So previously we have used some screen printing mask or some stencil printing mask, but the feedback is very slow. And also we are making a coil structure. So such a structure is kind of difficult with a plastic cut mask or something. So for different persons, we need a different shape. We need a different size of sensors. So that with V1, we can print multiple designs of sensors very quickly.
V1 printer is good.